Hi, today I'm making scrambled eggs with tomato and ham, my favorite breakfast in the whole world.
Wah, wah, wah.
So I can't tell you how many times that has happened to me. My best advice is to make sure that you've got a stable cooking area where you can set up that propane and the Camp Chef jet boil, because it's top heavy and it does topple over and it makes a big mess, and then you don't get to eat your meal. So don't do this, man.